Hi guys, I'm just making some these ring holders, ring dishes, so I thought I'd do a quick video. Quite nice and easy to make. I'm using 175 grams of clay. Just got this camera set up in the wrong place really for me. Anyway, let's see how it works. Don't know if I'm gonna get my head in. Just center out
a bit in there at the base. See if I can fix it.
I'm making them 4 inches wide. Let's be a bit bigger. Oops, sorry. Maybe it'd be better putting the camera on the other side and I'm gonna have to reach over.
Anyway.
So this is the bit. If you've got your rings, wedding rings, whatever, put them in the middle. And then just put other bits of jewellery around
the middle of the dish.
I just levered the rim off. And then I've been trying out a few different ways of adding a bit of decoration.
So I'm just gonna do like a
series of dots, impressed dots on this one. Cut it off and lift it up. There it is, little ring dish. Okay, bye for now.